found him.
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess?
Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill.
We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest. There's one of the cops.
Please, you don't need to do this!
Sure, we don't need to do this. But that won't stop.
Look out! Batman's here!
Thank you.
There's one of the cops.
Please! You don't need to do this!
Sure. We don't need...
Set your sorry down!
This'll be easy, freak!
You're safe.
Am I glad to see you?
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the still mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
You okay? Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
This is Vicki Vale, live outside the now-condemned Arkham City site, which just weeks after those fateful events that rocked all of Gotham,
no one's supposed to know about it, are they? Think about
Quinn's thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow.